This is hot. Wine and beef broth and some chili paste. And that's all she wrote.
You gonna cover it up? Cover it up.
Damn straight.
All right, Joe, we got some chili. And it took about 3 hours to cook this, and it's not too bad outside. It's chilly, but there's no wind, and it's been a pretty beautiful day.
Yep, better than work.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna dig in. We got the short rib chorizo here. Short rib is super tender, fall apart in your mouth.
Mm-hmm.
There's a really good heat going on. What'd you put in there for that heat?
Put every chili we had in the cabinet.
This is really good. I'm glad we took the time to make this today.
Mm-hmm.
All right, y'all, I think we're gonna head inside and get out of this cold and the snow. Thanks a lot for hanging out with us today. We love you guys, and thank you so much for all of your support and your comments. It means a lot to us. So until next time, we're gonna tell y'all to smoke them if you got them.
That's right.
Bye-bye.